He protested all his life long. The newspaper lied about him villainously, that he was not at fault for Minerva's fall, but only tried to help her. Poor soul, so circumcised. He could not see that even trying to help her, as he called it, he had broken the law, human and divine. Passes by, an ancient admonition to you. If your ways will be ways of pleasantness, and all your pathway peace, love God and keep his commandment.